Is there anyone with confidence in their martial skills? Well now, a glance is enough to tell me you're made of a stern stuff. Would you care to give my pupil a lesson? Are you ready? Here's something for your troubles. It seems my pupil still has some ways to go.
A lesson.
Hey, you! You look like trouble. You might be just who I'm looking for. Rough someone up for me, and I'll make it worth your while. You interested? There's this real piece of work who swindled me out of some money. I saw him hanging around the waste ground, up ahead. Come on, go and rough him up, will you? I'll make it worth your while. Much obliged. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Ah, drawn here by the sweet. However good your gun, you might as well be wielding a club if you can't hit anything. How about a bit of training? You get points for hitting targets. Easy enough, right? There are different types of target. To maximize your points, pick your targets carefully and think about your positioning. All right, let's see what you've got. You're quite the shot, huh? Consider me impressed. Give me a hand.
Welcome, welcome, from both myself and the horses. Welcome, welcome, from both myself and the horses.
What kind of medicine do you... What will it be? Of course. Of course. Do look after yourself.
Are you a samurai? You must help me. For an appropriate reward, of course. Though you might not think it to look at me, I have plenty of coin. Believe me. I'm a merchant from Great Britain. Now, I recently located some coal in the cave over there. But as soon as I had, a band of brigands popped out of the woodwork and stripped me of everything I had. They're still in there. Now! I won't stand for it. I won't let them have my coal, my possessions, or my blasted clothes. Pray, could you go into the cave and fetch them for me? Much obliged.
Anyone with confidence in their martial skills? Are you?
Let's begin. I can't tell us.
Enough! A fine display. Here's a token of my thanks. How you handled my pupil's attacks and threw him off balance was truly impressive.
Yeah!
Of course, my wallet's been emptied. God, of all the... Those wretched brutes! Ah, I forget myself. Allow me to thank you. My name is Marcus Samuel, and you have my heartfelt gratitude. I'd hoped to reward you here and now, but I'm afraid those thieves have made that impossible. Would you be willing to come and see me at Yokohama Grand Villa? You'll be generously remunerated, I assure you. I really am telling you the truth, you know. No, I'll pay you, I swear. A handsome, no, a princely sum. Honest.
Let me die in spring, under the blossoming trees.
Mm-hmm.
And who might you be?
My name is Yukichi Fukuzawa. I'm a samurai from Nakatsu. I'm working for the Shogunate while I complete my studies.
And this here is Ernest Sato. He's a British interpreter.
Pleased to meet you. Fukuzawa-san was just teaching me more of his marvelous language.
Oh, I fear I have very little left to teach you. It is I whose language skills are lacking. I must learn English.
Tell me, what brings you here? The American Consul General, Harris? Well...
Hold on 1 minute. What do you want with him? His life was threatened just the other day, you know. I'm certainly not going to lead a perfect stranger directly to his door. Why, just look at you. You might very well be an assassin. Well, so you say. But he is the American consul after all. There are many who wish to thwart him in his aims.
Fukuzawa-san, you are keen to meet with the consul, are you not? Perhaps this individual could come with. Even if they are an assassin, they couldn't do much if you were there. You are a master martial swordsman, after all.
Very well. I'm not convinced, but I will do as you wish.
The consul is in a temple near the Kanagawa post. Fukuzawa-san will show you precisely where.
Hold on! Do you not intend to accompany us?
Attacks on foreigners in that particular area are on the rise. I will remain here. You should have no trouble, however.
Well, I suppose you're right. I'll go ahead and see how things are looking. Meet me at the Kanagawa post.
quickly.